The world's only divided country, Korea. Here, there are people who have not met their loved ones in 70 years. Of these 65,922 people in the South, 82% of them are over 70. Their last wish, before going to their final resting place, is to meet their family members in the North just one last time. And so, we came up with an idea from the photos they held on to so dearly for 70 years. We would reunite them with their families in their photographs. We received family photos from 70 years ago from each of the applicants. Leveraging big data on age-specific facial shapes within South Korea, 3D face prediction technology, originally created to identify criminals and missing persons, was used to find out what the faces of the family members in the North would look like. Taking pictures of the applicants and combining them with facial predictions of the family members in the North, we completed their first family photo in 70 years. We hosted a photo exhibition using these family photos. The media responded warmly, and although it was only through photographs, those who reunited with their family members were brought some semblance of comfort. We have hope that even apart from these photos, their last wish will come true.